nothing.
I may be an all-star MVP basketball player, but that doesn't mean I recognize a time stamp when I hear one. You've got some serious talent there, little Ed. Please tell me performing in the show later.
Just a psychic number.
What? With that talent, you need a solo. Center stage. The audience will love it. Did you even ask for a slot?
No way, I'm just an NPC.
A what?
A non-playing character? You know, a sidekick? Nobody really cares about us.
Take it, E-Kid. When you're facing 30 seconds on the clock, down by 2 points, it's no time to rely on the old pit. Gotta dig deep and go for a three-pointer that could put you back in. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not following.
Like a good friend told me, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
Easy for you to say. You're a hero. You're a star. When you reach a psychic, things are a little different. In the mushroom kingdom, you obey. Stay in line. Know your place. That's the psychic way. Never talk to heroes on the bus. Mom said, don't speak up. Never cause a fuss. She'd say, never forget the psychic code. Be loyal, helpful, and hidden. There are heroes in this world, but not us. Then one time in school I spoke up loud. Made a point, caused a scene, sort of drew a crowd. Teacher told me, mushroom, what to do. Don't forget, no one cares about your point of view. And I'd say, but people listen to what heroes have to say. And she'd say,